Hi everybody. Today we're going to do some painting. I want to do like a parrot and see how it turns out. This is, like I said, I'm not a professional, but I just like to paint on my spare time. It's cold outside. This is February, so I want to just do something inside. But let's get started here. I got some colors. And what should I start with here? Let's go orange. I'm just gonna go. We're gonna do the body first. And then we need some yellow mixed in there, make it a nice parrot colors. Sort of mix, kind of. And then parrots have a. I used to have a little bird when I was about what, 8 years ago, 10 years ago, I had a cock. Oh, what was it? Not a cockatoo. But every day I would try to teach it how to whistle and talk. And it would go. And then it would mimic the phone. So you'd hear the phone ring and it was the bird. It was kind of cute. And but I like birds. I like to have them. I don't have one right now, but I like to have birds. They're fun. You gotta have a little patience with them. Just like any pet, they have their own personality. And, you know. Okay. We're gonna put some black on it. Do some feet. And this was a nice, fun painting. It's just going to be, you know, it doesn't have to be perfect. You're just having fun. Yeah, and there we go with the, this is the neck. We gotta do a beak. Birds have big beaks. And then they have like do a white face. It's kind of white already, but. Gotta get some of this black off. Turning gray. More white than. And then we got little black lines for the eyes. Let's see what we got. We'll put his eye right here. And there. So, yeah, my bird, we used to let it fly around the house, get it out of the cage, and they would have fun, make loud noises. And one day, you know, they don't, it got loose and went out the door. And that was the last I saw. We called it Sambo. I used to have a farm, and we had all kinds of cats and dogs and chickens and goat. But this is just quick and easy. Let's put some leaves. He's gonna be in a tree, so we'll put leaves back here and some back on here. Over here, maybe. Leaves are pretty easy. You can just kind of make any kind of leaf, you know. Oh, a big one coming out here. And then I'll have a big leaf down here. And the more you paint, the better you get. I know I do a lot of drawing, but the drawing's a little more forgiving. You can erase and you can start over. Painting's a little harder because once it's down, you gotta let it dry before you can paint over again. But, like I said, you just practice. And you can get better and better. Make some little lines down the leaf. Do some kind of a branch. So I'll go like this, and you just whatever works. Almost out of black, but the brown on the branch. And so we'll put this in here. And we need some kind of a need just a little more orange on this thing so we can blend this in. Yeah, looks kind of good. And a little black on the line. Okay, now we'll get some brown. Yeah, it's over here. Brown, but almost done. And then you just kind of tie the leaves in wherever you want. You can go like that, and then this one can go this way. And this one can come over the top. This one, we'll just go be real careful. That's better, huh? This one come down. The background really makes your painting stand out. If you don't do a background, it looks kind of plain. You gotta have just a little bit of background to make it look nice. There we have it. Pretty good. I'll let that dry. We can do a little touch-up work. Okay.